The words of a speech are unimportant, oft-repeated platitudes. That they could ignite passion, loyalty, and obedience is sorcery. This is what it is like to be German in 1934 and hear Adolf Hitler speak.